Today, we're going to talk about proper hand position and how to hold your slide. First, we'll start with our left hand. Create the letter L with your left hand, just like this, and then slide it underneath. Next, we'll use our right hand to hold the slide. Simply use two fingers and a thumb, and then grip the slide bar at the bottom. Now let's see what it looks like when you put it all together. I'm Weston Sprott. Thanks for watching. Happy practicing.